Hello everyone, welcome to another video on another crazy AI software. This one is ChatDOC. ChatDOC is my favorite. When I write an article and I have a couple of PDFs, I usually upload them to ChatDOC and I write with ChatDOC. How it works? Okay, after logging in on the webpage chatdoc.com, and I'm, of course, after signing up, I go to create new collection, right? So I press this button, I type a name of this collection, and I press OK. Actually, I have several, right? Let's concentrate on this one. Oh, maybe not. Maybe. AI supported SLR procedure. SLR, of course, is systematic literature review. And actually, I do my research on systematic literature review supported with AI, right? Okay, and here are the papers I found. I have 42. I open the folder, and here I am. Okay, how ChatDOC looks like. So first, on the left, you have your PDFs, and now you can talk with them. Okay, what does it mean? This means that I can choose the PDFs. I could ask for anything, right? Let's assume, of course, that I tick all of them. When I type a PDF, I can see this PDF displayed in the middle, and on the right, I can talk with the PDFs already ticked. Okay. Let's start with the first question. Let's start with, for example, what is science automation? And enter. Okay, and here I have a definition, right? Or maybe not only one, just a couple of sentences defining what science automation actually is. Okay, and below, I can find some intriguing questions ChatDOC is proposing, right? For example, the first, how can science automation tools improve the efficiency of data extraction? Wow, sounds interesting. So I tap it and wait for the result. Boom. Wow, quite good looking. Okay, let's read some. So here's the first part. That science automation tools can improve the efficiency of data, blah, 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 blah. And at the end, I have a reference. Wow. Let's click it. The paper is uploading. Wow, the reference is here. Can you see this very slightly blue background? So this is the part this thought is taken from. So actually, I can ask questions, and I can receive the answers with the references. Question and reply, question and reply, question and reply, etc., etc., etc. So in that way, actually, I can create a draft of my theoretical chapter for my brand new article. Guys, thank you very much, and see you soon on Dr. Przemek Tomczyk AI. Bye.